dream that I could speak to, a dream that I can call my own. I found a thrill to press my cheek to, a thrill that I